Hi everybody, I'm Angelique Kidjo. I am a citizen of this world. I'm a singer-songwriter and I'm really, really happy to be at Summer Stage 2018. Thing when you're an artist is to be at the service of your art and to be at the service of your art with all your being. Music has the power of transforming people's life, and through music you can bring people together. The notion of color disappears in music, the notion of nationality and beyond division. It's not in music. To me, I am already naked spiritually when I walk on stage, wherever I go, to be in the light of what I want to say to people, for them to give me the strength and the love that I'm giving back. So that's how I see it all the time. Of the people of color around the world is there and not there at the same time. But we need to tell our own narrative. We can't wait for people to tell our story. We gotta be as active as any other people out there. And we are not active enough, and we are not galvanized together enough. We all do our stuff in the corner, and if you look at any community around us, when it comes to important issues, everybody comes together. When it comes to important issues of people of color like us, we don't come together. So how can you make an impact? How can you be a force to reckon with if we go to battle not having an army that unifies but scattered in every corner? And we have given so much culture to the whole world. There's not one music in this planet that you call Earth that haven't been impacted by black music, by African music, not once. So how do we build from that one? How do we make that blow the light on it and give our kids something to be proud of, not to have the burden of shame on the back? There is nothing to be ashamed about. We can all stand tall if we work together.
And the heat goes on, 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 what the hand has been, and the heat goes on, and the heat goes on.
Speak to you, you have to put in context and into your own life. So when I start listening to the album, it becomes obvious that the response to this album have to be the traditional song and what it brought as proverb and as image. This is a talking head song. I mean, what is that? And then we play it and I'm like, This is it. And suddenly, it becomes a moment of truth. Hello, everybody. This is Angelique Kidjo, and you are watching OK Player TV. You know, there are a lot of good stuff in store for you. Stay tuned.
Amen.